What's good, y'all? We back with some more Weezy. This time we got Logic Perfect Remix featuring Lil Wayne and ASAP Ferg. Never heard the original song. I'm a big fan of Logic. Although I haven't bumped his stuff in a while. I used to bump his music crazy, when he first came out and stuff. And you know, when he got into video games and started playing video games and all that stuff, that's when I stopped listening to his music. But we back. It's a Lil Wayne feature, so you know it has to be on this channel. Let's go, man. I'm excited for this. I did not expect this at all. Let's go. Before I get to the video, make sure you drop a like, comment some more music, and hit that sub button. Help me get to 6K. We're almost there. I can't believe it, man. We gonna party when we at 6K. All right, let's go. Oh.
Bitch, I did it, I made it. Ooh. I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom.
This beat is weird, but it's so like simple, but it's hard.
Now my neighborhood is gated. They say drink to your accomplishments, so every night I'm faded. Feel like every other day me and somebody new related.
He said, you know, they say drink to your accomplishments, so I get drunk every night. I get faded every night. Shit.
My sister, cousin, brother from the other side. I don't know who told you that.
My mama.
Was she fucking lied? Hey, wake up, get your kick up. Cut it out like it's cocaine. Shake up all the streets with all these beats. Like body beats, I'm not discreet. This is how I feel on the inside. All you non-talent rapping motherfuckers better run and hide. You worthless, you have no purpose. Fucking imposter, you got.
His flow on this is crazy. And he's talking his shit, bro.
You worthless, you have no purpose, fucking imposter, you gotta get it through your head, you won't never get no handout, fucking with your ass, it be like throwing a band out.
Perfect. Fucking with your ass is like throwing a band out. If he fuck with you, basically he wasted money, because you all you want is a handout, bro. You ain't working towards anything.
Increase my dough, increase, you know I leave them all deceased. I am a fucking beast, I'm from the east, I keep the peace, don't need a piece, but I keep the peace. Gotta compete, that boy gon' eat, it's just a feast. Once I release, I'm smoking trees, I bought my shit, don't need no lease. So fuck you up like Mr. P, this shit right here, a masterpiece. I'm coming in hot like the police, shooting my shot like the police. All on the block like the policeman, who gon' stop the police?
From leaving bodies in the motherfucking street.
That police scheme was hard.
Man, fuck the police when they cut on my peeps. He put the hole in his cheek. Gold on my teeth and my pockets obese like I got to get money disease. Oh, well, my beast, I got my...
My pockets obese, man. It's like I got the get money disease. I feel you, Ferg.
With that heat when I speak, I put rappers to sleep.
My pockets empty. It's like I got the broke boy disease. Somebody give me some money, please.
Oh, well, my beast, I got more with that heat when I speak, I put rappers to sleep. Yeah. When I get geek, I go black on the beat and I'm pilling them up for my cleats.
Don't stand in my way. Okay. I got some Hannibal ways and I treat them like dinner today. I get the feeling of bass and I'm saying my grace and I fuck up and bite off your face. Like I took on the waist, I just did a 16 and watch everyone duck in the place.
Ferg is going crazy on this right now.
I'm saying my grace and I fuck up and bite off your face. Like I took on the waist, I just did a 16 and watch everyone duck in the place.
Perfect. Got a bad bitch, that's perfect. Just put a new crib, that's perfect. BBS in my jib, that's perfect. Got a belly in streams, that's perfect. And a couple billboards, I'm perfect. See clowns in the game. Circus. Red dot on the nose, I murk them, burn them. Watching them up detergent. Me and nigga got a couple bitties twerking. Got a kind of winning city full of Persians. And you got a tour bus full of versions. Swerving mercy, hit the curb and...
Why the dumb rappers ain't learning? Make it look good, but ain't earning. All of your jewelry turning. I'm starting to get the concerning.
This is hard.
Been floating so long, I'm a star in the sky, and I start to forget what the earth is.
Ferg went crazy, but you heard the inhale. Sorry, Ferg, to cut you off, but we heard the inhale of smoke. So you know what that means, man. Let me sit up for this one. Let's go.
I quarantine with a quarantine. Gucci sweats with the drawstrings. Eating eggs like soybeans. Smiling like I'm Paul Wall. Sipping all this Pauline. She got a body like an RR. I sleep inside it like an RV.
Oh my, she got a body like an RR. She got a nice body. Wide body, you know, the Rolls Royce is the big body. So he thick. They say I sleep in a body like a RV, so he sleep inside of her. You know what that means? It's crazy.
Skull all on the wall.
Put the sawed off on your skull. Pow. Fuck it. Skull all on the wall. Crazy.
Guard dog off guard. Get the fucking high, never fall hard. Cut the lights off. I got Warhol on the wall. Party sawed off at your skull. Pow. Skull all on the wall. Catch a guard dog off guard. Get the fucking high, never fall hard. Cut the lights off in the RR. She look at the roof and see the Star Wars. And these damn
that's got hard.
No flaws. That's flawless. All wins, no losses. Perfecto. That's farmer. Don't you? They nada.
That was hard. Yo. What have we been saying on this channel for the longest time? Wayne is having one of the greatest, like, it's so underrated, the year that he's having right now. No one is talking about it. He's having one of the greatest years in rap history, like, with just features, bro. He has been on almost everybody's features, like, songs, and he's killed every single verse, bro. Wayne is on a tear right now. I want to know, somebody count up how many features he's done this year. It has to be over like 50 to 100, bro. He's completely destroying every feature too, man. This shit was hard. They all went hard. They all went crazy, man. You want more Logic? Put it in the comments below. You know we're gonna have Wayne on this channel forever. Thank y'all for tuning in. If y'all made it this far, make sure you comment, subscribe, all that good shit. We out of here.